The reason why I wanted to become a student leader is because I figured it would be a great way to connect with people around campus. It's really good to get involved and it builds on your academic experience of university, and it's also a really awesome way to help new students settle into university life.
The reason why I became a student leader is because it's a rewarding experience to help other students get acquainted with the new study environment. And the benefits of becoming a student leader is it gives you an opportunity to build on your leadership skills.
I wanted to be a bit more involved in the uni, and it's also a great way to meet new students and show them around the uni, and also to expand your own social circle.
Really develops your leadership skills, and also it's a great place to be when people are coming for the first time to uni with their orientation. They're really excited and it's a great vibe to get involved with.
I have been able to meet people from the business school, education school and other areas throughout the university, and so for me as a person it's been really encouraging, and I would like to encourage you to become a student leader so that you get the most out of your experience here at university, and that these friendships and experiences you'll be able to take into your career path.